I'm Andrea Mercatelli. I'm the race engineer of this Cup car. This is a very famous and successful combination in motorsport, Porsche and Martini. The features of this new Cup model is based on the 991 street car compared to the old model. It's not a revolution. We have a longer wheelbase that helpful for the balance of the car. Pedal shift system, so you can really engage the gears just pulling the pedals, so you don't need the clutch anymore to shift up and down. Now we have mainly aluminium and steel, so we could save just on the chassis 50 kilograms. The door made by carbon fiber, it's very light because in this side we don't need to be protected because the roll cage is there. It's the highest technology in safety. Steel brakes, front and rear. The engine is a flat 6, 3.8 liters capacity. We could get around 460 horse, speed up to 280, 281. The aerodynamic of the car has been improved. You can see this wide front lip that brings downforce to the front axle, more grip, more performance through the corner. The width of the wing is much wider than what we had before. It's much higher, close to the roof height, that this brings more efficiency to the rear wing. You still see a Porsche, but with a lot of developed feature characteristics that bring this car up to the latest generation of GT and covered wheel car. I think we will do well in the next Super Cup.